The criminal element in West Kingston turned to the Rastas for hideouts from the police. In an era where violent death is commonplace, the Rastas with their brightly colored rags, their devotion for ganja, their striking appearance with dreadlocks, were singled out for punishment in the mid-60s. The Rastas became social outcasts. Death to all white and black oppressors. And I get the message of Rastafari out through reggae.
Jamaica now, and then put it down a town here, sit down a big hotel and eat up them big food and cook up all that claims there. And then the thing they have come and Jamaica, come seeking up. You have to come at Jamaica right now and find Rasta, the true living Rasta. I mean, I mean no pimps and no hooligan and no bloodsucker. Because I would say to them, say, move away, Babylon. Move away with your bloody meditation, your flesh heart. Rust and a wall of blood to drink. So see I and I, that it is clear, reggae, continue. Because I fight against and I know you civilian. Ganja, marijuana, and cali weed, since me there, bombs bread. Rust the bar.